Okay, so hello. I'm getting ready for my gender reveal for my baby. I am about 4 months, pretty much. Yeah, 17, almost 18 weeks. And I do believe it's a boy, but I'm gonna wear pink because I think everyone else thinks it's a boy too. So just to change up the color. And it's in about an hour. And I didn't roll my hair last night like I wanted to. So I'm gonna try to figure out how I wanna style it or wrap it up differently. So let me finish putting on my outfit and then I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. So this is my outfit. I have this khaki skirt, I think works really well. And then I just put on this pink scarf to kind of go with the girl theme, just to not have on blue. So I was thinking about wearing black heels, so I'll probably put on some black boots. And yeah, so let's go ahead and head out.
All my life I've been carried by grace. Don't ask me how, 'cause I can't explain. It's nothing short of a miracle I'm here. I've got some blessings that I don't deserve. I've got some scars, but that's how you learn. It's nothing short of a miracle I'm here. I think it over and it doesn't add up. I know it comes from above. I've got miracles on miracles, a million little miracles. Miracles on miracles, count your miracles. One, two, three, four, I can't even count them all. You held me steady so I wouldn't